Hello everybody, today we're gonna come and show you, I'm gonna come and show you how to do the apply fourth eyelashes, which is quite easy. I'm gonna show you in a minute. Let's come and have a look. So I got my lashes here. Can't you see it? That one. The trick is you have to kind of blend it like that, or another thing, you can wrap around your finger like this and make it curl a little bit more. And then we're gonna put some glue around this area, just like that. Yeah, applies a little bit of glue, then so after I put the glue on, this is what the eyelashes look like. Okay, so now we can just, I just hold at the end like that and then tip it up a bit. So then you can kind of measure where you want it, and then you go across like that. It's really easy and simple. Just like that. Then we come and try on another side and see what it look like. This is a fabulous lash, which is really good one, really lightweight and also very look elegant. Okay, so now do the same on another side like that. This is what it look like. Then you kind of squeeze them together just like that. Okay, and this is what it look like. Okay, let's try, practice it, make better. Let us a little bit of the eyeliner at the bottom to make it look matching. I use this one from Kekko. And another one on this side, a little bit more. And this was your eyes look like. So long. Looks so fabulous. Okay. Bling, bling, bling. And I got these color to go in the corner of the bottom liner, which is gonna be open your eye more. Okay, have a look. What's it look like? Okay. Some people just better with the tweezer. Some people just better with the hand, which is whatever you prefer. And this is my fabulous eyelashes today. Okay, today. Bye bye.